Experiencing a no in-game sound issue in League of Legends? Don't worry, I've got you covered. Let's walk through the steps to fix this problem. Solution 1. Check in-game sound settings. Launch League of Legends. In the client, click on the gear icon in the top right corner to access settings. Navigate to the Sound tab. Ensure that the in-game sound settings are properly configured. Adjust volume levels and check if the Mute All option is disabled. Solution 2. Verify system sound settings. Open your computer sound settings. Ensure that the volume is turned up and not muted. Confirm that the correct audio output device is selected. Solution 3. Update audio drivers. Go to the device manager on your computer. Locate the audio or sound devices. Right-click and choose Update Driver. Follow the on-screen instructions to update your audio drivers. Solution 6. Check third-party applications. Ensure that third-party applications like Discord or other voice chat programs are not muting or interfering with your in-game sound. Disable or exit these applications and check if the issue persists. Solution 7. Reinstall League of Legends. Uninstall League of Legends from your computer. Download the latest version from the official website and reinstall the game. Launch the game and check if the in-game sound is restored. Give these solutions a try and hopefully you'll have your in-game sound back in no time. If you found this helpful, consider giving the video a thumbs up. For any questions, drop them in the comments and I'll assist you. Thanks for watching!